I was traumatized during the war of this bloody battle as I saw my wife and children died suffering. I don't want to read it. Watch your what? Don't say that. It sounds like something very scary is going to happen. No, don't. I just chose it because it sounds very easy. The volume is too loud. Again. Sanity. Ah, shit. No. What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh fuck me. No, don't look. Finally, something that doesn't look scary. What? Oh! Okay. Oh, the level start. Okay. That's fine. What the? What? No, please wake up! Please wake up! I can't control the viewpoint. Oh fuck, is this just some I can't move at all, I'm just going to see stuff? Oh, I can move, no wait, I can't move. Pick it up, pick it up! Drink it, hold your drink! Oh goodness. Good. Oh shit! And swords of soldiers in a blood rage. Blood flowed from all directions. The screams frightened men in dark battle. I'm not going to read this, I think. During this war, I stayed in my hole. Yeah, I'm not Oh, I did not move that chair! Well, I can't move. Fuck this. What? I can't move it? I was pretty sure I could move the... Oh. Oh, so pretty. Oh shit, don't tell me I'm going to get all time sanity. Oh yeah, I'm going to get this a lot, ain't I? I think this was a bad map to start with. Let's check again. So yeah, this is a very pretty place. Good game. Wait. Don't tell me I have to go down this long hallway of darkness. First, how do I run? how do I run? I don't know how to run yet. I didn't play the original, so how can I... oh. Okay. Run! Oh! Run! No, I don't like that. I'm pretty sure something is going to come out. Oh. Oh yes! Lantern! I have a feeling something's going to happen. Wait, I can't close it? How do I close it? Ah, fuck this. Hello, Terpor. Oh, was there a door here? Oh, fuck, no. 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 Oh, wait. Oh, shit. Oh, no. 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 Wait, before I go in, I close the door Wait, if I pick it up, I guess something is going to come to get me. Oh, shit. Let's pick it up. I don't like this. Ah, yeah, I'm using X-Bit. Yeah, that might be why. I don't know how to... It happened after I used... I got the new internet. Suddenly my voice... I don't know, it got suddenly quiet or distorted? Or it might be me shivering in fear already. Only seen one thing. I'm gonna close my eyes. Okay. Oh nice, this looks... Well, you know, every time I see a closet, I think of a monster popping in, popping outside it. This one is safe. This one is safe. Another key, yeah. You know what? Oh, what the fuck? Pick it up, pick it up! Oh, don't tell me this repeats. Don't tell me it repeats. Oh, sweet, thank you. This time I want to stay inside. What? What the fuck? What happens here? I can't open it again? And now it's stuck. Come on, move! Move! Oh! Nice. Oh, fuck! I already read this. Diary, no. What the fuck? What? It's closed? If I just could get to that one. What? No, it doesn't work in that door. Come on, don't block my way. Did I mess up? Oh, what was... Oh, I opened the doors! Yes! Is a key inside? Oh, what the fuck? Wait, what? Okay, the game is crashing, I have to hurry. What? Oh! What? Oh shit! Oh! Fuck you! Oh! Where am I? Goodness! Oh my goodness! Oh shit! I'm going to need the one in real life as well. A Satan potion. What? What does it say? Thank you. What's happening? I teleported to a different location. I'm hallucinating. My memories are confused. I see corpses, prisoners, torture in every room that I remember. Am I really crazy? I need to get out, but the door is locked. I must find a way out. I must forget. I need to burn all my memories. Oh, how cozy! I got a new memento. You have to burn your memories? Why would I do that? I came from that direction, yes, so I'm not going there. Oh shit, I must go there. Oh shit! Oh, I pressed ESC. No, no, no. Run, 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 run! I don't know what, but run! Go right. Go left. I see something. I'm scared. It's locked. Oh, fuck. I remember this place. It is a prison. I was imprisoned after the enemy captured me. My wife was also transferred and ended up in the same prison as mine. I don't like this. And I'm wasting oil, but it's keeping my heart alive. Can I find something in here? Ooh, tinderbox. And something... Wait. Head is pounding and hands are shaking. I only one left, so I don't know if I should save it. Let's use it. Much better. Too late, I used it. Also, I don't like going backwards and into another area. Ah, shit, run! Nothing here. Nothing. Yes. Ah, shit, I can open it. Let's close the door. Ah, yes. Oh, I can move the beds. Well, that's good to know. Wait, maybe there's something here? I see some smoke. Oh no. What did they do in the prison? A strong surgical needle. Maybe I need to use it for something? The pig? Yeah, let's continue. I probably have to go all the way to the start where I was. But I don't like that though. Oh, it's just a dead body. Hello, Mr. Man. Don't show me your lower parts, please. No objects to put it on. Come on, it's a guy. What to use it on? Oh yeah, pick a lock. That might be it. So I need to go back here. Oh fuck you! Did I leave that door open? Run, 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 run. Well. What? I don't remember there being a place like this. I'm guessing I'm using this for later. Oh, nice. But I need more oil. Oh, what I'm going to do is if the oil runs out like this, I wouldn't be able to play. Oh, fuck you! Yeah. Fuck you! Let's check the journal while I'm here. You have to burn your memories. Didn't I do it? So it was not my memories. Find the blue light. Oh, wait, I've done it. Let me out! Oh, what the... what? This was not before. Oh. this was the place I visited before. Wait, do I have to go back and forth? I need to think. Let's run! Close my eyes, close my eyes! Nothing happens, please. Let there nothing happen. Maybe I do have to use it on you, old man. No. Come on, please don't do that. Oh, dirt! That might be a good idea. How much? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, auto walking. Yeah. Leave this door open for safety and oh, come on. Come on, game, give me something to do except for running back. Oh, yes. Yes, thank you. Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck you. No. No, 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 no. Please. Please leave. Please leave. I'm not going to look. I'm not going to look. Please leave! Leave! No. No, yeah, you as well, but please leave. No, it's right there. It's right there. I know it. I can hear it. No, no, please leave. Please leave. Oh, thank God. Oh wait, it couldn't come in. Right. Okay, good. Oh. Hello, Burning. Cuprate. Cuprate is a mineral species consisting of cuprose oxide. It becomes very frequently malachite, but it is counted in a jar. It allows you to melt scrap steel or glass, but be careful because the project is hot. Let it not contact your skin. Oh, come on! At least I'm safe inside here, but if I go outside... Oh, wait, I can... Oh. Don't tell me that he's outside. Yeah, but the lock is the other way and the monster is outside. Please, Mr. Monster. Please don't hurt me. Maybe it despawned. Yes, I did exit! Run! Run, 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 run! Oh. Great. Oh, it worked! Woo! Woo! Fuck, fuck, fuck! What? 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 What the fuck? Why am I here? I thought I was died! I thought I died! Oh shit! No, not again! I don't want to... no, I remember this area. I remember... Wait! What was that supposed to happen? It seems like I just wall hacked right there. Oh, never mind. I can't exit! Oh great! Why? Oh. Oh, thank you. Game is done right now, right? It's over, right? Oh, no! And this sound... Enemy? No, no. I want a non-scary path. Wait, this looks scary as well. Run! Oh, great. Great! Oh, this looks nice. Wait, wait! I remember this area. Oh! That's a strong book. What? I remember this room. The room I saw in my dreams. Oh yes! It's my brother's room. I came into this room to talk to my brother and my commitment to military troops. Everything is explained. My memory and trauma of war are confused. I have to overcome my fear. Yeah, you and me. I don't want to go out. I don't want to go out. Shit. Oh, this looks totally safe. Oh! Oh fuck! What the fuck? What the fuck? Yes, game over, please! No! What the fuck is this? Huh? What? Ah, nice. Wait. Oh, no, the key is gone. Well, this isn't scary, this is just puzzle, that one is locked, I guess. Oh, wait, that's the right one? Or is it? But this one opens as well. So, if I go on the wrong one, I'm going to scream. I don't like that. And then, wait, they have stacked it like that, they want me to go through there. But the door is closed, so, not my fault. So there's two doors I can go through. That one is probably wrong, because it's near the exit there. So I'm guessing on this one, but it's pure dark, how do you know if it's safe? Oh fuck. Where the fuck am I? You died as well? Wow. What happened? Oh yeah, maybe I should change it to the mod name, because this is not just the end, this is a mod, so that's my fault, sorry guys, I didn't change the topic. What do you call this? Amnesia... What was the mod's name? Trapped in my mind. Trapped in my mind, sad face. So this is where I went in. I can go here now? No. Let's go in this one. What did I pick up? No. What? Oh, I'm back. Yay. Open. Oh, nothing? I spent so much time on nothing? Oh, don't tell me I have to go outside. I don't like it. Wait, maybe there's something behind the map paintings? Oh, yeah! Yes! Let it be this key. Yes, outside. Game over, right? Right? Oh fuck, how long is this game? Did it just download a huge map? I need to check how long it is. I can't move the mouse outside. Ah, great. Oh no. Oh no. Let's check how many megabytes this was. 23. That doesn't tell me much. I still have my... No. Oh! Don't! No! No, please! Please, no! Close my eyes. What the fuck? What happened? What? Oh! Shit! I need a little break. Oh god, wait, just a few seconds. Oh my god. No. What the fuck? This is kind of interesting. In fact, if you look away from the scary parts. Know what? The world is upside down. It's funny. My band is playing tricks on me, but I will not give up. But, oh, oil! No, that's not oil. I'm not picking it up yet. Yes. That's... what? What the fuck is that? Livers? The stomach? I'm guessing if I pick that up, something is going to happen. Hide! What did I pick up? An empty glass container. Peekaboo. Wait, can I save? Yeah, I can. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, this also looks promising. Wait. Why are there no way back up here? I have a bad feeling about that door. Oh! Whoa! Yes, sanity potion. Yes. Now I'm safe for a few more minutes. Hello, pursuiting. Oh, that's very nice. Nice. I don't want to go inside. No. Okay, I need another... Yeah, this is a custom story. It's trapped in my mind. Which also seems to be my first time playing this game without quitting. There is some items there, but I don't want to go and pick them up just for... no. I don't think I want that. I have 4, so it should be enough. Let's take the chance and jump in here. There's a note there, so... Let's think. Everything is included. The war and my life. War requests blood. Life means happiness and clarity. Blood means weapons, and clarity means water. I must find a way to assemble the two. Maybe I have to shed blood and water? Oh no, no. You're thinking it wrong. So I need to find a weapon. Ah, it's probably in that dangerous area. Oh great, I don't have enough oil. No, it's not there. Mm. the fuck? Ooh. Ooh. Well, maybe I need to go back. But I really want oil. Oh no, no, I can't. So... so I'm stuck. Wait, maybe there's a weapon inside here. What? No! No! What? It disappeared. Didn't I go in here before? Oh, that door! That door! Did I find the key? No? So I need to find a key. Oh no! No! Oh... well, you have a glass jar, and then also something about water. Yeah, you have. You, now that you mention it, you have to cut a human body. Is this human? Maybe there's something sharp inside here, but I can't see. Oh! Oh great, can you use it on me? And know what? I really hope the game ends soon. No! No, I did not meant to use... Ah, shit. Where am I? Where am I? I don't have any... I don't have any lights. No. No. Shit. Close my eyes and jump. If I see the water monster, I'm gonna quit. That's the only thing I can't withstand. I need to take a deep breath. Please no water monster, please no water monster. Oh, I got the mail. Private message. And the worst thing, I can't see a thing. Ah, oh, shit. No, no! Thank you for watching, guys. Goodbye. I might be continuing the original game. When do I have no work? Let's see. I will be planning one day ahead. Well, on Friday I have no work, and today as well. No, wait, I'm going to play Man of War, because this gets too scary. I know. Let's see. Ouch! No, 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 I'm quitting, I'm quitting! Exit is safe from this area? Fuck. Well, tomorrow's me are going to face that problem. Ugh. Ugh. Well, shit. I just feel bad for tomorrow's me who has to open that load. Well, that's not me right now, so that's okay.